The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results, and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Samuel Eto'o.
Excellent challenge. This is how it looks for the home side. Manuel Neuer stands between the posts. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. He's driven in the corner. Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Heung-min Son plays with Riyad Mahrez on the flanks. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Matt Doherty. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Marcus Rashford. Rashford. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. Able to close down the shot. And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. 1-0 then. Regained possession. N'Golo Kante. Hazard on the ball. It's a promising Royals move. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Now the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Marcus Rashford. And Bernardo Silva has it. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. And a fine tackle. Mahrez. Matt Doherty. High quality defending. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Now the Royals have it back. Gundogan. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
Marcus Rashford. Bernardo Silva. And back with Bernardo Silva. Eto'o. Wonderful tackle.
And snuffing out the danger.
Son. Son seducing with his passing. He might be able to carve something out. Dangerous looking attack. Mahrez! And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Goal for the
visitor. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Gundogan. And slipped through by Ilkay Gundogan. And Ramos gets in the way. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Oh, what's he gone and done? And still looking for space. And there it is! Two goals in a matter of minutes! Incredible stuff!
Goal for the visitors.
Well, it's really top-class play. Huge amount of work on the training ground in order to drill a team to be this capable of carrying out pressing football like this. Top draw.
Matt Doherty. Now Sissoko. Son. Mahrez. Good bit of pressing. A long way out. Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did. Rashford couldn't keep it. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's United versus the Black Cats.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game?
Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
Well, a nearly moment, you've got to say. This is the lineup for the home team. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And handed a solo role in attack is Marcus Rashford. Well, his star has been on the rise for the last few years, Kevin De Bruyne. Lee, in particular, what do you like about his style of play?
I absolutely like everything about this lad, the way that he plays the game, his attitude, all of that stuff. But I don't think there's a better passer of the ball and seer of passes of the ball than him in world football. And I'd say that with a lot of competition. He is absolutely brilliant at finding the pass.
Good pressure to regain possession. An awful lot of green space to run into. Mahrez. Tremendous block. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And De Bruyne firing it over. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Campbell. Now Sissoko. Could play it in. Gundogan. Son. And an astute piece of defending. Sissoko. Lovely work to get past his man. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. So United restart the game. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Sissoko, Son, Mahrez, mastery of the passing game. Oh, he's through here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Salah, committed challenge. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Bruno Fernandes. Marcus Rashford. And back with Bruno Fernandes. Mane. And at the far post, it's Marcus Rashford. And he's gone and scored to level it again. Well, a joy to watch. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Well, high quality defending. De Bruyne. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Oh, he's given it away. A really sumptuous ball. Not to be this time. Mane! Oh, did so well to deny. Him. Corner kick played in. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And firing it into the area. Well, very effective goalkeeping to touch it over. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. It didn't happen for them. Carlos Alberto. Wijnaldum. Mane. Dangerous ball. Not a decisive punch by the keeper. Rashford. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
Bruno Fernandes. Really good interception. Gundogan. Matt Doherty. Here's Mahrez. It did look on for them, but not to be. Mane. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. So the corner played into the box. And the keeper acquitted himself well.
Yeah, it was a good ball in, wasn't it? But the keeper did everything right.
Played into the centre of the box. Now the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
And the Black Cats couldn't hang on to the ball. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Roberto Carlos. It's with McTominay. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Scott McTominay. Gundogan. Gundogan! And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front!
Well, they say there's no better time to score just before half-time. The team talk of both sides are going to be changing now. It's a good finish, Derek, and they deserve the lead.
So there we have it, 2-1. The first half here comes to an end. Well, it's advantage Black Cats after the first 45, but this is certainly not in the bag just yet. And that was a very fine read. Roberto Carlos. It's a weighted pass. Gundogan! Good defending to prevent the chance. They won't complain about having won the corner and maybe an opportunity to increase their advantage. Oh, surely. What a high-quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly. threat over for now, it seems. Bruno Fernandes, and he saw the situation developing.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. All parts of the team working really well. The defence is solid, midfield creating chances, and the forwards look really, really lively.
Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Penalty given and yellow card handed out. And a timely penalty save. And over comes the corner. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Doherty, Mahrez, really good interception. De Bruyne, Roberto Carlos, and plenty of room in the wide area. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Matt Doherty, Scott McTominay, it's with Gundogan, and he was in the right place to intercept. Salah, Bruno Fernandes has it. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Bruno Fernandes. It's there for him. And offside just as he was ready to pounce. Scott McTominay. Gundogan. Now Son. Salah. It's a fine United move in the making. Roberto Carlos. And a throw in forthcoming. Scott McTominay. And showing fine vision. Heung-min Son. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He's got the right idea with that pass. Mane. And the corner's been given. So making the substitution now. And firing it into the area. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well. And it's just wide.
Take it away. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Mahrez. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
The visitors have had total control of possession, really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a funnel.
Opportunity it is. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Only 10 minutes remaining here. De Bruyne. Now Son. Matt Doherty. Not a good pass. It is to be a throw-in. And then a great challenge, free kick here. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Carlos Alberto always seemed to be one step ahead. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Roberto Carlos on the flank in space. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Well, the referee took note of the earlier incident and now issues the yellow card. Well, cleared away over the byline and a corner kick to come. And now the delivery. Well, strongly fisted away. Good use of advantage by the referee. Gundogan, well, showing good defensive judgment. Mahrez, and now passing it through. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Good officiating, waiting for the play to stop and now going back to caution him. It's a short one. Well, from a seemingly impossible angle, not far away at all.
Well, he thought he had a decent...
Oh, goodness, what's the keeper doing? And Son! How can he take them on and beat them? And so, the final whistle here. The visitors come out on... Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's Black Cats versus Liquid Football.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the hosts to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Schuker. Mahrez. De Bruyne. Schuker. Conte now. This attack looks highly promising. Mane. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Mane. Can they nudge in front? It is to be a throw-in. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Alisson begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Kevin De Bruyne starts with N'Golo Kanté in the... Mahrez! He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Jones, Schuker, De Bruyne, Mane, here's De Bruyne, can they forge ahead? And putting his body on the line. Untidy on the ball. And De Bruyne in a useful looking position, but will there be an end product? Sadio Mane off the flank. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Mahrez. Son. Dangerous looking through ball. Gundogan. He's in behind. And foiled by Van Dijk. Blanc. Theo Hernandez now. Laurent Blanc. Conte has it. De Bruyne. Mane. Theo Hernandez now. Conte. De Bruyne. Plenty of options. De Bruyne. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. It was a fine looking attack, but now they've given the ball away. Gundogan. Campbell with it. Son. De Bruyne. And return to Son. And how about that for reflex action?
Perfect, perfect goalkeeping. He waited, and then look at him spring.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And De Bruyne firing it over. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
De Bruyne. So Bosloy losing possession here. Schuker. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Well, no stopping him. And the defender takes care of business. Well, foul play, says the referee. João Cancelo. Mahrez. Now with Schuker. N'Golo Conte. Schuker. Conte. Mane. And he read it well defensively. Roberto Carlos. So Bosloy. Well, he likes to run at them. And space for the cross. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Roberto Carlos. An alert piece of defending. And a shocking pass, really.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is...
And a long way out. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Hernandez. De Bruyne. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Mahrez. Schuker. Jones. Mane. Excellent block. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Mane. And now Kevin De Bruyne. An authoritative challenge. Well, he could give it away. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
Virgil van Dijk. And Schuker. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Couldn't keep it. Campbell. Here's Mahrez. So Bosloy. Gundogan. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. And a throw-in it's going to be. Good tackle, take it away. Enticing with a bit of danger here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And a goal kick is the outcome. Theo Hernandez. De Bruyne. Davor Šuker. And cleared away. He has time to play it over. But a crucial intervention inside the box. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, that's not watertight defending. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the second look, Derek, and it's not easy watching from a defender's point of view. They simply didn't deal with the danger, and they paid the price. The visitors have had total control of possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Theo Hernandez. This could square the game. And the flag does go up offside. Doherty. Mahrez. It's with Gundogan. Gundogan. Mahrez. And space to cross it. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Campbell's interception, a good one. Attacking possibilities for the Black Cats. Must be! Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security. And De Bruyne firing it over. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Mahrez. It's with McTominay. Roberto Carlos. And Son! Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay, so slick, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Jones. And back with Šuker. And play halted, free kick given. Will he find the net? Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. And the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Sissoko. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Defenders need to cover. Not out of the woods yet. Something to worry about here. A goal!
pain, yeah. No pain, no pain, no pain, no pain, no pain.
Walk miles today, walk through the rain. Nurture the pain, the dirt, the stain. I turn away, the winter came. I walk alone, I'm miles away.
Twos, twos, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Okay. Twos, twos, I got you. And you make the rise at the sun do, okay. Sun Tzu. The best way to subdue, okay. Come true, do what you want, who's gonna stop you?
You lied, took my love, now I feel like a fool. But you don't give your love to me. Yeah, yeah. I did not show you love. Show you love. Did not give you love. Give you love. Did not show you love. Show you love. Did not give you love. Give you love. This is what I get.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. It's Black Cats versus Real.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. And you don't want to lose possession there. And Ramos gets in the way. De Bruyne. Under real pressure here. Well, how on earth did Manuel Neuer get there? And it is substitution time at this juncture. Not just from one side, but from both. He's driven in the corner. Well, punched away by the keeper. And now Hammond must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save. Well, chance after chance. Derek, listen to the crowd. They're expectant.
And the keeper deals with the danger. Gundogan. Looking for the angle. Can they slot it home? Went in strongly, decisively.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football, and the goalkeeper was certainly alive there.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Oh, he's gone for goal! And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. Kevin De Bruyne, one of the complete midfield players in the modern game. Lee, what do you expect we'll see from him in this match?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
McTominay. To jump in front and begging to be put away. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender, and the composure is there to round the keeper and slot a really top-class goal.
Action underway once more. A wake-up call for the Real players, maybe. Can they find a response now? Well, you can sense the threat is there.
Mbappe! Oh, there it is! A back-and-forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
So, a level contest. 1-1. McTominay. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Not there to intercept. And in with a real chance. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
He goes short. Rodrigo. It's with Lars Bender. Well, possibilities in the centre. Real danger. Here's Kors. Did look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And he favours the inside route. Boateng's block. It's opening up for them. High quality defending. Gundogan. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Gundogan. Excellent defending. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. And a creative look about this. Delightful pass. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And the keeper denies them from the spot. And over comes the corner. Well, he was being very closely marked. But the header not on the target.
No, just off target. And the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
Mbappe. here's Mahrez. He's given it straight to the opposition. Scott McTominay. Now Sissoko. It's with McTominay. Campbell with it. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Son. Intercepting it intelligently. Kaká. And he takes it away. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Yuri Berchiche. Now Busquets. Ramos. Now far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Making progress. Son. Here's De Bruyne. Well read to put an end to that attack. Could go ahead. And unfortunate with that chip lead. Just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Sergio Busquets. Here's Ramos. And a throw in forthcoming. Toni Kroos. Ramos. Now Busquets. Careless in possession. Mahrez. And that attack going up a dead end. And the keeper has the ball. Toni Kroos. Mbappe. Here's Ronaldo. Chance to do damage. Can he put it away? Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another. Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on, then they should win this game.
De Bruyne. Can he finish? Well, off the bar and out of play. Close.
Yeah, close indeed. Technique, just leaning back a little bit. That's why it goes so high.
Toni Kroos. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Mahrez. Gundogan. Here's De Bruyne. Well, there to intercept. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
So there we have it, 2-1. A challenge from Gundogan. Sol Campbell. Gundogan. Son. So Bosloy. Oh, in with a chance! Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eye. And the whites have his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And it is substitution. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair. But the keeper was more than equal to it.
So the corner played into the box. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Well, no danger now. Marcos Llorente. De Bruyne. Will he find the net? Tremendous defending to stonewall him. Can they hit on the break? Llorente. De Bruyne. Well, they haven't closed down Roberto Carlos. Making sure nothing came of it. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Well, fortune didn't favour him. Off the post and out of play.
Well, he's really unlucky. It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
15 minutes remaining. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Might be dangerous. Kaká. Here's Ronaldo. Mane, well read to ease the pressure. Breaking at pace. Well, it petered out. Neuer under pressure, and they could face difficulties here. He had to score, and he does.
We're going to see the replay, the goal.
1-0 then. Oh, superb skill. An alert intervention. De Bruyne. They've given it away. Getting in there to intercept. Oh, what an opportunity.
And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Well, no way through. De Bruyne. It's with McTominay. So Bosloy. And here's Wayne Rooney. And unfortunate with that chip, Lee. Just over the top.
Oh, he's done everything right. He's gone over the keeper, but unfortunately he's gone over the bar as well.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. El Shaarawy, and he's in. And still a chance. Roy Keane, and that's an important intervention. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Mahrez. And a fine cross. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Leroy Fair. And the ball with Figo. And an effective clearance. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Son. Well, it could be on for him here. And fired against the crossbar. Oh, he's given it away inexplicably. And the referee blows for a foul. Wayne Rooney. He's given it straight to the opposition.
The visitors have had total control of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into goals as well.
Oh, lovely incisive pass. What an important piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Sissoko. So Bosloy, less than convincing defending. De Bruyne, well, nothing productive really. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Might be able to profit from this position, Luis Figo. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And it goes from Figo. So there we have it, 2-1. Attacking possibilities for the Black Cats. And Vidic comes away with it. Fair. Another perfect position to read it. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Opportunity here. What a vital intervention. Wayne Rooney. Wonderfully weighted pass. Promising sequence. Fair. Rooney. This could level it.
still a chance.
And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first...
He's in with a chance. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Goals are plenty. 2-2. Stefan El Shaarawy. Now, potential danger. Mahrez. Son. Will he finish? And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
That is that for the first half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. De Bruyne. It's with McTominay. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Roberto Carlos. Beautifully timed. Well, it's creative from the Black Cats. Firing it towards goal. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Rooney. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Llorente. Figo. Wayne Rooney. Fair. It's a perfect challenge. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Unable to keep the ball that time. So Szoboszlai. Tremendous ball played through. It should be. And begging to be put away. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Walker. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains. Real chance. Has eyes for goal. And up for grabs off the keeper. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it must go in, surely. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Well, with the game so tight like this, just look at those stats. Somebody has to be brave. Somebody has to be the hero.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Sol Campbell. So Szoboszlai. Through ball from De Bruyne. Still a chance. Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, the fans know they were lucky not to be behind there. They can't keep conceding chances like that.
It's the Black Cats' turn now. So Szoboszlai. And that's an important intervention. To jump in front. Well, he did his job defensively. Is it going to be? Walker gets in the way.
Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. And now the delivery. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And he read it well defensively. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And he's in. And still an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Cleared away comprehensively. Incision with the pass from Kevin De Bruyne. Chance for Son. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Strong position taken up by Luis Figo on the flank. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? And intercepted it.
Substitution for the
playing with purpose and control. Oh, great defending.
To be replaced by number 7.
Adama. Nick Pope.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Rooney. So Szoboszlai are showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Careless in possession. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Adama. Now Keane. Walker. Vidic. Eto. Can he finish them off? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Eto. A significant contribution by the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
Well, it has come to nothing. And he's beaten him here. And the cross is very much on. Kleiber. Vidic. 1 minute remaining. And there goes the final whistle. I'll tell you what.